This is a book about a pug, and there's another girl named Bella. Bella calls the pug Bub because he doesn't like bats. And there's a squirrel named Nuts, and the Nuts says to Pug that he knows what the monster behind the gate looks like. Read this book because it's funny in your Pleasant Valley library.